Especially to those showing up more than once. Thank you so much. Get up to all the bands that play, especially Beyond King. That's what I'm saying. It's cool to see more women get involved and yell in someone's face. I dig that shit a lot. You need more girls and ladies like that. They just don't give a fuck and do what they want to do when they want to do it. So give up to them. This next song is a brand new song. We've been writing a record. We recorded a record. We're about to release a record. Pre-orders go up for it on Monday, I believe. And fuck US shipping costs. You guys can order it in Europe, on the mainland. And you'll get this shit a lot faster, trust me. A lot cheaper. My whole life, I've sat next to people who pretended to act like they care just because they felt like they were my friends, that they should listen, that it was an obligation. But in reality, they didn't give a fuck. My social worker didn't give a fuck. They got paid to listen to me. My teachers didn't give a fuck. They got paid to put me in a seat and read to me. My parents made me deal for all their mistakes. And the whole time I thought it was my fault. Fuck everybody that pretends to be your friend, that pretends to care. You don't need them, you need you, and that's all you need.
I don't give a fuck around them, they talk and say. They get so concerned when they don't really know what's wrong. They end up on my seat, like it means something that's different. But they don't know what they're about, how I make the world unfair.
Got, and it's something real fucking special, especially when I could come over here. And after a while, I haven't been too stoked on too many bands, but I see bands like trial and error and survival, just fucking setting it off like they don't give a fuck. We can see bands and they zone out and they do their own thing despite how many people are there. That's how you know there's something real, there's something you can't ignore. And that's what I like about the UK. Give it up for yourselves, guys. I think we're playing with Survival on Monday. Am I wrong? Is that right? Catch me in that pit. This song we're about to do is another brand new song. And I'm excited to play new shit after we've been playing the same stuff for a couple of years over and over. You know, a lot of shit builds up. You gotta put down, you gotta yell in other people's faces and complain about a charmed little life. I like doing that sometimes. This song, if you guys haven't heard it, I know some of you have these past couple shows, you'll be able to hear it because we're going to stream it and put it up on Monday. I don't know what time out here. I'm back at home at like 10 a.m. So hopefully you guys get it early and get to check it out. This song is a love song. It's called The Shootout. From trial and error.
Don't let me go! No! No! Don't let me go!
So, since the energy is strong and well, I think we're gonna play another new one instead of random. I don't care if you guys like it or not, but we like playing new shit. We like making people stare at us and not know where to move. But the one thing you shouldn't do is hold back because someone else is holding back. Don't ever feel like you can walk into this room and be afraid to just let go, because I definitely don't do that. That makes me 10 times happier than before I'm out the door than inside. Because I can't stand the shit out there. I can't stand half the shit I had to deal with growing up. Me and my brother, we had to deal with a lot of bullshit growing up where we grew up, dealing with what we had to deal with. We had each other. We looked out. We didn't speak much to each other, but we knew I had his back and he had mine. And we rolled with it. This world casted us into the fire. And we called out Man Made of Iron. This song is called Blade of Rust.
Yeah. Let's go!